Hi guys, welcome back to the Let's Play Panzer Corps 2. This is Gazala, June 1942. Now we have taken the major objectives. Gazala itself, Knights Bridge, a supply point, Tobruk. But we still need to consider two bonus objectives, Gambit and Gaber Saleh. I think that will be very difficult though. We do not have an air force, so if we had one, we could have started bombing these cities a while ago, although that might have been difficult also because the RAF is really out in force in this mission. Still, with the army we have now, I don't think this is possible. We could try to get to focus on one objective, Gambit first, and see how that goes. And we can also send up all the troops that are not needed anymore near Gazala. They can move to the front lines. And let's keep this unit under anti-air coverage. Cannot move these units. Yeah, keep it as is. I'll start working towards Gambit in the next turn. Move up the troops. Jürgen Bauer. Keep the 3J in Knightsbridge. It's our weakest tank. And the air. Just move up. Maybe. Well, they can both move up. Pioniere and 4G. Italian engineers. Stay in Gazala. And I'll keep the Pioniere here. Just in case. So I have to deal with this Crusader first. Scout ahead a bit. Stuart. Humber AC. Valentine, Crusader. This is Italian artillery. 4G. Artillery support. This unit needs to retreat. So, relatively weak tank, the 4F2. Pioneer into Brook. Maybe replacements for the 4G. Scouts. And that's it for this turn. Wow. Italian scouts. Anti-tank. Send in the Stukes. Steamroller award ceremony for this 4G. Overrun, I guess. Still move this gun to the front line. Also move up this one. Yeah, more tanks available there. Sure. Scouts. Artillery. This 4G needs repairs. Regular troops, green troops. Four F also repairs. the troops from Gazala. Set up the pioneer on the airfield. And we might be elite replacements for this 4G. Can move up the scouts, but let's not trigger any response from Gaber Saleh. Let's keep above this line and really focus on Gambit. Kitty Hawk en een Mosquito. Zij Stuart. Might lead to move this anti-air unit. Can we get an overrun? No. Now they have an anti-tank gun. All right. And more tanks. let's maybe not do that. The Italian scouts. Maybe put it up here as a target. Supported by artillery. And I think we are basically done. Need to take out this anti-tank gun first. Now, let's take out that gun maybe, or at least do some damage. This Vickers probably moved up from Gaber Saleh. Wrong. No. This is one of the weaker tanks. The 4F2. I think we are done. Yeah, we cannot possibly take Gabersoleil. Maybe lure out some of the enemies. Grant, Valentine. Well, this count will be in trouble. And that's it for the turn. Wow, this is a 4G. Yeah, counterattack from Gabersoleil, apparently. Lost a scout. Don't know how many tanks these guys have, but a lot. Insane. Well, let's try to take Gambit first. And more troops here. Of course. Grants, not a grant, Stuart. Cannot really do anything with these guys. Surrender? No. To anti-tank, provide support, repairs or replacements. I think that is it. So we took Gambit, lost a scout and may lose another unit because the British have an incredible amount of armor in the area. Good. Can maybe take out a few more and not sure if this was already there. They shouldn't be able to put more units on the field from Gambit. Overrun, surrender. Surrender. And final turn, I think we are done. I hope this doesn't count as a loss, because we didn't take Gabe Chalet, but I don't think that is really possible with this setup, this army. Well, still a victory, all right. 88 units and the K-18, top of the list. First 7-8 places, artillery and anti-air anti-tank. Well, your African exploits have already become legendary even. But they were not enough to break the British will to resist. Once again, our adversaries were able to regroup and rebuild. And you need to steel yourself for another defensive battle at El Alamein. And we cannot make a decision between Egypt or El Alamein. And Egypt is not available because bonus objectives at Kazala were not achieved, alright. Now, I did get the pre-order version of this game, so I have the campaign tree. And I guess it's all already on. If you Google it, you'll probably find it. But I didn't take a look at it, so I want this to be a fresh first playthrough. And for Egypt, apparently you need to get the bonus objectives. Alright, we'll go to El Alamein then.
Hey General, I won't mince words. Our enemies have regrouped and strengthened their forces while I struggle to maintain your supply lines. I fear that we have lost control over the strategic course of the war. But enough. We still have our jobs to do. And your job now is to take on the British at El Alamein. With your previous offensive ground to a halt, the British have seized the initiative and gone on the attack. You should expect attacks across the front. The best guess for main enemy thrusts are here or here. Hold the line, Herr General.
Well, we will try that. So the if you choose the African Corps after, what is it, Paris, I think, you will have to do a lot of defensive battles. Victor Schultz, plus 5 attack when attacking enemy flags. Alright, we have a decent amount of prestige. The tanks are not in a great shape. We lost one scout. I'm still a scout in reserve, but also pretty bad shape. Let's see what upgrades are available for the tanks. 3L and a 3N. And Panther available as a prototype. Very nice. Very expensive. The 4H also pretty good. Both the 4H and the Panther A have a close defense value of 4. Wow, the 3N. Actually 6. Right, I'll take a look at that later. Let's quickly check the capture tanks. Matilda, we can field it, but right now it's not that useful anymore in this phase of the war. Valentine 3 and Grant. We could also field a Grant. 16 strength points available. artillery upgrades. Stu 42. Maybe a good upgrade for the Stuk. Yeah. Definite upgrade. Bigger gun. Obviously. Well, no upgrades for the 88, of course. Definitely the best unit. Few captured units. And the scouts. 2, 3, 4/1 available. We have a lot of core slots available. Let's quickly check out the infantry too. Nothing new here. So we need to do some or a lot of repairs. Hopefully we can afford a upgrade or two. And then we will face another defensive mission with one objective. Well, one objective that we still need to control, El Alamein. That's something for the next video though. For now, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.